12, I came out to family. It was pretty much something that I shouldn't have done because I got pretty much in trouble for doing that.
Oh, I probably realized when I was very young, 6 or 7 years old. Knew that I was a little bit different all through school, but did my best to try not to be that way and went with girls. I finally came out when I was 34. I'd been married for about 7 years and made the decision that it was best for her and for me and for my daughter to make that decision, and I came out at that time.
You got picked on, especially, you know, with the football players or with the guys, and you know, you heard all the things that they say that they bully you with. It's just words, and you know, they find you in a corner or find you somewhere and try to pick on you and beat you up.
Oh, I still remember some of those bullying years. There's still one guy that I remember from high school very well who, when I got on the bus one day, called me Fag Fulton. And I still remember his name to this day.
I think leaving the community that I was in helped me to do that. If I'd stayed in the same community, I'm from Los Angeles, so if I'd stayed in Los Angeles at the time, I probably wouldn't have gotten as far as I had I not moved to New York or Houston when I was right after high school. That taught me that there were a lot more people like me and a lot more people that were different. And when I saw that, I realized, wow, I'd actually grown up. And it made a huge difference in me going forward being who I am.
So. Again, my current career is perfect. I'm a banker. I'm a wealth manager. I work for a private bank. And I work with very high net worth individuals who all are very accepting, very understanding. The people that I work for, I'm completely out. I go to events with my partner. And everybody has been amazingly accepting.
Try to find something outside of where you're from, because when you're from an area, it's harder to come out and harder for people to understand because you've grown up with them. If you can go to a different community to get that help or get the resources you need to, you know, to fulfill and become who you are, it's so much easier because these people don't know you. If you do it in the community you're in, people know you, people talk, and someone will find out this or find out that, and it's just easier to be able to go out to a different community to get that help. It does get better. It gets a lot better. It just takes time and a lot of love, and it takes a lot of energy on your part to get out there and look for that help.
I think what helped really probably the most was me accepting who I was and deciding to love myself in spite of what I thought I had to be lovable. And it takes a while. You have to sit down and realize who you are, and that you're a quality individual, and the fact that your sexuality may be a little bit different doesn't matter, because that's way down the list of who I am as a person. Life does improve. We all go through the bullying times. The people that hang around us when we're kids change, and they mature, and they understand who we are eventually, and times are much better than they were then. And as people grow up, I think people understand more that people are all kinds. We're different colors, we're different sexualities, we're different religions, and people eventually learn to accept that. It gets better because I have a wonderful life now. I have a wonderful partner, I have a wonderful ex-wife, I have a wonderful daughter, and I just have the best life that I can imagine I could have ever had.